Insecticides are usually applied to surfaces with which insects will come in contact. Insects have a wax layer on the outer surface of their body that protects them against water loss. Many insecticides are synthetic chemicals that are soluble in the wax layer. When the insecticide dissolves in the wax, it spreads through the wax over the surface of the insect's body. The insecticide is then absorbed into the insect body. 95% of effective insecticides are chemicals that disrupt the functions of the nervous and muscular systems of the insect. In this cutaway view, we observe the internal structure of the insect. The insecticide enters the insect and spreads throughout its body. The insecticide is taken up into the blood, and the dorsal vessel acts as a heart to distribute the blood containing the insecticide throughout the insect body. The insect nervous system consists of a brain located in the head and a nerve cord located on the lower ventral side of the body. Insecticide is absorbed by the insect nervous system to produce its toxic effects. Let us examine how the nervous system functions normally in order to understand how the insecticide can disrupt the nervous and muscular activities.